House Bill 440, an act relating to probation and parole. Representative Moser.
Gentleman from McCracken.
Mr. Speaker, I yield to the lady from Kenton 64 for explanation of the bill and motion thereon.
Chair recognizes the lady from Kenton 64 for explanation of the bill and a motion thereon.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. House Bill 440 is indeed a very simple bill. It simply allows for probation and parole officers to meet with a probationer or parolee via approved technology instead of in person. The Division of Probation and Parole reports that they have been using video and telephone reporting during COVID. They have set guidelines in place to determine whether or not the offender needs to report in person, if they need physical evidence or otherwise some reason to meet in person, drug testing and so forth. They also tell me that they seek to utilize technology and other resources to provide the best supervision and case management to individuals under supervision. They are currently working to expand the use of technology through a mobile phone app, and they report that similar efforts in other states have shown decreased incidents of failure to report. These incidents have gone down, and it does. The purpose is to reduce recidivism, and to help people reintegrate into society upon release from incarceration. If there are no questions, I move passage of House Bill 440.